not remain only a buzzword in healthcare, but it should be practiced in the delivery of patient care. As you all know, quality patient care is impossible without giving enough attention to patient safety. At Muller's, we have undertaken enough measures to ensure patient safety, and these measures were assessed by external accreditation bodies like NABH, NABL, and they have granted us accreditation. This is a clear proof to our commitment to patient safety.
I believe in the famous saying of Henry Ford, "Coming together is beginning, keeping together is progress, working together is success." Great things in business is never done by a person, they are done by a team of people. In the healthcare sector, only effective teamwork ensures competent healthcare. In providing healthcare, one doctor, one nurse, one paramedic cannot do much. Healthcare, in other words, is a teamwork, cooperation, and commitment. On this Patient Safety Day, I appreciate and acknowledge the teamwork shown by our healthcare workers, especially during this pandemic. Let teamwork make the dream work. Thank you.
First of all, wishes to all of you on the occasion of Patient Safety Day celebration at Father Muller Charitable Institutions. So I would like to highlight one of the very important aspects in patient safety, that is interprofessional communication. So interprofessional communication to promote patient safety is a golden rule in any healthcare scenario. Because according to research, ineffective communication leads to medical errors and patient harm. And communication failures were implicated at the root of over 70% of sentinel events. So I would like to propose ABC of professional interactions and communication in hospital scenario. A stands for awareness and implementation of protocol, which means every healthcare professional working in an institution should be aware of all the protocols from the patient admission to discharge, because protocol itself is a formal way of professional communication. B stands for be aware of the experts. In a healthcare unit, every individual is trained personnel. Therefore, everyone has to be given their space to implement their expertise in patient care at all levels. So they should be able to communicate their point of view very clearly. C stands for clear verbal, written and non-verbal communication. And that is very important in patient safety, because these kind of communications leads to correct understanding to the care given to the patient at every level. This COVID-19 pandemic, I wish all of you good health. So be safe, be healthy. Thank you.
As we commemorate World Patient Safety Day on 17th September, I would like to thank all the COVID-19 warriors for rendering selfless service during this pandemic. I am also grateful to all the patients for following COVID-19 safety protocols. My dear friends, World Patient Safety Day invites us to be safe always. Safety of both healthcare workers and patients too is very important. Therefore, we have to create a culture of safety by patient-centered care, by providing effective care, by avoiding injuries, and by timely treatment. We can create a safety culture, especially in the healthcare sectors. Thank you.
Father Muller Charitable Institutions celebrates World Patient Safety Day. The initiative is taken by Quality Control Department. Patient safety is the need of the hour. Every patient expects good and quality care. Healthcare team should ensure quality care. and also patient safety. In order to enhance patient safety, the healthcare team should be knowledgeable, filled with skills, and also good communication is required. Patient-centric treatment goes a long way in the healthcare journey. To ensure patient safety, technology also has a role. The healthcare team should be well-versed with the technology. To celebrate Patient Safety Day in our institutions, we conducted poster competition. There were more than 150 entries, and I am happy to announce the results of this competition. The winners are: first prize is backed by Ms. Flavia D'Souza and Ms. Ashna. The second prize is backed by Ms. Ritika Velanti and Ms. Ananya Naik. And the third prize is backed by Ms. Errol Montero and Mr. Aaron Lowe. I am grateful to our sponsors, Tech4SC, Mr. Tapa Bhattacharya. I would like to thank all the participants. Let us pledge ourselves to ensure patient safety and enhance patient comfort. Remain healthy, stay safe. Thank you.